Well, this is the Terex cylinder here. I got her all sealed. The slider was all cut, remember, but the inside, the seals were not in the best shape because it was leaking. The wiper, let's see the old seals.
There's one of them.
There's one, okay. Oh, and that's rock hard.
Yeah. That one broke.
Yeah.
You see it? Broke it. That one was whatever's left of that one.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah.
I cut that one, too.
Oh, boy. remember this guy put up his dump truck and then walked away, and look at this. It's supposed to be cylindrical here, and it's basically blew it right out. So and that's a big... it's a big, big boom, eh?
That was the wiper, wasn't it?
Yeah, my wiper was pretty disintegrated. I remember when we dropped it off there. That's what's left of it.
Yeah.
Well, well, she's getting a good treat. She's getting a new cylinder here. Well, a refurbished, repaired. And then I got some new injectors from just down the road. So I'm spending some money on this thing. Not that I really wanted to, but I just needed it.
She's all good now.
Well, that's good.